Hey Lauren, this is Lone Star Wine Cellars. I want to show you some of my favorite wines here.
Okay.
That really tell a story about where it all started. This first wine is called the Grey Ghost Pinot Grigio. Featured on the label is my great-grandfather, Percy, who started a speakeasy during Prohibition and was selling wine in the basement of his restaurant in the Finger Lakes region of New York. That's where the wine knowledge has passed down through generations to winemaking for our family here in Texas. My dad started making wine in 1984, but he really more seriously started making wine in Texas in 99. And This was his first white he made. This is my dad's flagship wine.
So it's very appropriately named,
Big After Red. A big red stag, and it's a big, bold, red cab.